Hello, my name is Sonia, and today I'm going to be performing the skill number 5, which is weighing powder with electronic scale. And I have all my materials here and my measurements. Today I have to measure 5 grams and 14 grams, and I have here my measurements with the maximum and minimum allowances weight. I'm gonna show you that my scale is at 0. Now that you saw that my scale is at 0, I'm going to start the process. First, I'm going to put my gloves on. And now I'm going to start cleaning my materials using alcohol. And now I'm gonna allow everything to air dry. I have calculated all my measurements. I already showed them. And I'm going to start with the 5 grams. Okay, I'm going to start with putting the powder using my spatula that is all dry. Okay. My measurement is already at 5, and I'm gonna show you. Now that you saw that my measurement is at 5 grams, I'm going to put everything back and start the process for the 14 gram measurement. I'm going to get another alcohol and start cleaning everything. Starting with my scale. Now I'm gonna clean my spatula. And I'm gonna clean my paper. And now that everything is clean, I'm going to allow them to air dry. Everything is air dry, And I'm going to turn on my scale and put it in zero again. I'm going to show you that my scale is at zero. Now that you saw that my scale is at zero, I'm going to put my paper and I'm going to start the measurement, which is going to be 14 grams. I'm going to start with my spatula. Now it's at 14. And I'm gonna show you that it's at 14. Now that you saw that it's at 14 grams, I'm going to start cleaning all the materials. I'm gonna put back the powder. And I'm gonna clean my materials. Now it's all done. Thank you.